I think that the shape of the team is still the same from the last year, with a lot of same player than last year, all foreign or Indian player, and maybe 2-3 important player went out, but 3 new player come, and they are also performant, so I think it will not change a lot. I think that I have to keep going like I finished the last year. I have to be important for the team in the dynamism of the team, to score a lot of goals, to help my teammates to work hard in defense, but also forward, and to continue to play like we very play well last year with a very nice style. But we have to improve in defense, because we took a lot of goal last year, and we didn't do a lot of clean sheet. And I think that we have to continue in attack, because we were the best attack in all history in ISL, with very good player Koro, who scored a lot of goal. And I think that we have to keep going and be a bit more stronger in defense, and we will be a better team than last year. I think that they can expect from us the same than last year in the style, but maybe in the result, maybe better in the result than last year, with more victory, and I hope the winning of ISL. This is why we are here, everybody.
Pre-season was very amazing. Like, compared to last year, we had much more experience, and we knew like what would be the sessions for the season. So we were all set, and we were all ready from the start. So it was very good. This time we are planning to reduce all the mistakes. Like, yeah, mistakes are sometimes, it happens, but we don't intentionally we do the mistakes, but sometimes it happens. But yeah, this time we're gonna do the best of it. Last time, what was it like? Sometimes the misunderstanding was there, so we couldn't do it. So like
decision making.
Yeah. So that sometimes it happens, and in the game, it's like you have to be very quick. So sometimes we were lacking in it. So like even I did mistake. Most of the we as a team, we did some mistakes, but this time there won't be such mistake as before.
How's Paul? He's gelling into defense.
Yeah. Paul is very very much comfortable, and he's like very much moving around. So yeah, we are very much okay with it. This season, yeah, inshallah, we are trying for the trophy. And I want you fans to come with the same support, same love, and same like prayers what we want. And inshallah, we'll get this trophy this time at any cost.